Fights for Peace is about promoting peace. Girls and Rats is about promoting good menstrual hygiene.
I'm going on during this time, I feel there's no one to save me.
If we don't have access to sanitary care,
this all and nothing really.
One is not at peace.
Commemorating the International Day of Peace. Hashtag let's be peace.
And we love what Kites for Peace stands for. It stands for peace, for joy, for reaching out to those who find themselves in situations where injustice is there, where life is hard, the marginalized. And so that's why we love being a part of Kites for Peace every year. And it's a great privilege to be able to be a part of something that's bigger than just Macomborera. We're a teeny weeny drop in the ocean, and there's such incredible organizations.
So we want to thank Kites for Peace, because this is the reason that we're here today, and we just want to encourage all the people who are part of these different organizations to continue doing the good work that they do. It's not easy to do good work, but we must do it, and we must continue.
We're excited and happy, and we can't wait to fly our kites and spread peace.